Hi, in this video I am explaining properties of proportional ratios. First one, invertendo. If A is to B is equal to C is to D, then B is to A is equal to D is to C. It is called invertendo. Second one, alternando. If A is to B is equal to C is to D, then A is to C is equal to B is to D. It is called alternando. Third one, componendo. If A is to B is equal to C is to D, then A plus B is to B is equal to C plus D is to D, or we can write A plus B by B is equal to C plus D by D. Fourth one, dividendo. If A is to B is equal to C is to D, then A minus B is to B is equal to C minus D is to D, or we can write as A minus B by B is equal to C minus D by D. It is fifth one, convertendo. If A is to B is equal to C is to D, then A is to A minus B is equal to C is to C minus D, or we can write as A by A minus B is equal to C by C minus D.